Hi, Team 8. All over this story. The principal of Center Grove High School apologizing after a student posted a photo in blackface.
Now, this picture hit social media after the Center Grove beat Westfield for the state football title, and Westfield is standing behind its player today. I-Team H. Jasmine Miner has been on the story for us really since it first began, and you have new information for us tonight.
Well, Center Grove principal Jeffrey Henderson, he was blunt. Okay, he's calling this incident hurtful, disappointing. He's apologizing on behalf of the student's behavior. He actually sent out a letter to parents and staff this morning saying exactly that. And he says they are working closely with Westfield Washington Schools, who says the white Center Grove player was racially discriminating one of their own.
Has he reached out to you at all? Apologize?
No, ma'am.
No?
No, ma'am.
Popeye Williams says he hasn't heard from the Center Grove player he believes was mocking him in blackface.
He had a cross on his on the left arm and like some scribbles on his right forearm. And so, you know, that was just, and I have a tattoo on my left forearm, and I have a tattoo in my inner bicep. You could kind of put two and two together.